Law seals the identity of biological parents. The Department of Health and Environmental Control is the agency that keeps birth certificates on file. Under the new bill, adoptees would need to be at least 21 and have at least one biological parent sign off. The bill would also go into effect a year after it's signed by the governor.